Dex.
You want to hear a story about an old hermit?
Sure.
It's a really scary one.
Oh.
It's about this hermit. Guess what his name was?
I don't know. Well, I could be wrong.
Mr. Axe.
Mr. Axe?
You want to know why?
Why?
He lived on a mountain called Insidious Mountain.
That sounds so scary.
And anybody who crossed his path with his axe, he always scared an axe. Oh, I know, it's so scary.
What?
There was a plane crash, basically. And the plane crashed into his house.
Really?
Yeah, and some people think it killed him. But others don't. You want to hear
really?
It?
I pray he's dead.
They didn't find any of his remains.
Really?
Yeah.
So,
and recently they've been seeing some sightings of a person with an axe.
Really?
Yeah, but guess what?
What?
He's scared. He could go through walls.
Oh my.
So, I think he's a ghost. And he's coming back to haunt.
Well, maybe that's how he escaped in the plane, but a ghost?
I know. It's scary. But guess what?
Even
more. He left he was extremely rich. He took all, he killed so many people, and there's this one person they killed. He was very rich, and he had carried much gold and jewels on him. And he now, from all his bounty, he is now so rich.
Oh. But.
And he left a map with clues that lead to it.
Do you think we could try to get it?
Well, I don't know. We're just kids.
Yeah, but I think we could act like him. Carry an axe. I think we could.
What do you mean?
Like, do you have like a picture of him or anything like that?
Well, you want to see something?
Yeah.
Look at this.
What's the map? Oh my.
I found it. I once went up to the mountain on a hike with my family, and I found it.
Oh, really?
Yeah. I think we might be able to do it. I'm not sure.
Do you think, it shows the way to get to it, right?
No, it doesn't exactly. It shows clues.
Oh.
Like this is Skull Mountain.
Mm-hmm.
Bug Pit.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, that looks scary.
Oh, yeah. Is it like a den? Or like a pit?
I don't know. Lion's pit. That's
scary. Wow.
Wow. Eagle's maze.
Oh my. Imagine eagles just eating you up.
I think it's just called because of the shape of the maze is an eagle.
Yeah. But it could be. But if that was so
scary. I'm not sure we can do it. We're just kids.
Yeah.
But I think I want to do it.
Yeah. But it's,
we're going to have to, it's going to go through a lot. Well, let's go to bed now.
Yeah.
Maybe tomorrow we'll think about it.
Yeah. Oh boy.
So, do you think we can do it?
Yeah.
Yeah, I think we can too. How we start tomorrow after we pack up our brat packs.
Yeah.
Wait,
Finney, look! Oh my goodness, I knew!
Stop.
Oh my
might be the orphan.
Yeah. Well, I think too.
Let's just close
the door. Okay, yeah.
What did it hurt?
Right here.
That's big. When you shot you,
probably that guy in the window that we saw.
Yeah.
That light. I've never done a bandage before, so this is going to be kind of hard on me.
Yeah.
Not that good. It's okay?
Yeah. Feels a little better.
Okay.
Alright.
I'll carry your backpack for you.
Alright.
Come on, let's go. We gotta check out this house.
Yeah.
I'm pretty sure this is what we've been looking for.
Yeah.
All right, just wait. Let's start sneaking up. I'm gonna put these bath hacks out.
This guy really likes gardens.
Yeah. Oh, it's not.
Guys were an attacker. See, somebody's been robbing my house. But you guys are just kids. So I kind of need your mind now. Who are you?
Do you think we can trust him?
I think, yeah.
Well, I'm Jake. And I'm Zach.
Okay.
Can you just untie us?
Alright. There's been someone robbing many things. I don't know how he's getting in.
This is your house?
Of course.
I thought it was just some kind of...
But you guys gotta tell me, what are you talking about the whole Mr. Axe thing?
Well, I don't know if we can trust you.
I promise.
Alright. Well, basically, there's been this rumor that a hermit named Mr. Axe has an axe and kills people. And he has so much treasure from all the people that he's killed.
Whoa.
Yeah.
And then, okay. Supposedly he lived on Insidious Mountain, and we found this map, and it led to right, me and my family went on a hike one time,
uh-huh.
And I found the map hidden under a rock.
Uh-huh.
Yeah, and it led to his house. But it didn't lead exactly to his house. It led to a spot like over there. Then we saw the window. It led to the stump that we were sitting on. And that's it.
Okay, I trust you guys. We need to work together to find out who's been attacking my house. Because he's been stealing the water.